Victory belongs to Jesus. The battle belongs to Jesus. But thanks be to God, He gives us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. 1 Corinthians 15 verses 57. Jesus' victory gives us hope for the future. His second coming will bring the final fulfillment of His triumph when He will wipe every tear from our eyes and death will be no more. Revelation 21 verses 4. Our daily lives can sometimes feel like a constant battle against fear, worry, sickness, or temptation, but we must remember that Jesus has already overcome the world. John 16 verses 33. Victory belongs to Jesus, and through Him, we have the power to conquer anything. When we focus on Jesus and His promises, we are reminded that the battle is the Lord's and He fights for us. Because Jesus is victorious, we can approach every trial in our lives with confidence. We don't fight for victory, but from victory. As Romans 8 verses 37 says, in all these things, we are more than conquerors through Him who loved us. Jesus has already won the battle, and no matter what we face, we are assured of His help and His triumph. His resurrection guarantees that nothing can separate us from His love. Victory belongs to Jesus. Jesus sacrificed on the cross, and His resurrection 3 days later marked ultimate victory for mankind. Because of Him, we no longer have to fear condemnation. His victory is our victory, and through His power, we can overcome any challenge. We can live each day in the light of this promise, knowing that ultimate victory is already secured. As we wait for that glorious day, let us live victoriously, trusting in His power and walking in His victory. Jesus' victory over sin and death is our victory too. Because of His sacrifice, we are free from condemnation. We fight from a place of victory, not for victory. In all things, we are more than conquerors because of His love for us. No challenge is too great for Jesus' power. He has overcome the world, and through Him, we have the power to conquer all trials. Jesus' ultimate victory gives us hope for the future. His second coming will bring eternal peace and joy, a promise that we hold on to every day. Dear Lord, I thank You for Your sacrifice on the cross. We praise You for conquering sin and death through Jesus' sacrifice on the cross. Help us to live each day in the light of that victory, trusting in Your power to overcome every challenge we face. Teach us to live as conquerors, because the victory has already been won. Give us the grace to fix our eyes on You. Even when times get difficult, may we be reminded that You are always with us. Strengthen our hope in You as we await the day of Your return. Thank You, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen.